Thanks, Vaijayanti, for that very touching and moving introduction to Biocon Academy. Just reminded me about that wonderful dream that I had many years ago about how do we really encourage and enable our younger generation to follow a great path in biotechnology. And I think it was with that in mind that I basically conceptualized Biocon Academy, because I realized that as a very, very keen and original stakeholder in the biotech sector in the country, that we were challenged with providing job opportunities to our younger generation. And there was this eternal disconnect between what industry wanted and what academic qualifications were offering. And I thought, rather than keep debating and complaining and keep talking about this, it was time for a company like Biocon to do something about it. And it was with that in mind that I was able to forge a very valuable partnership with KGI in California, who actually have done this for the US biopharma sector so very efficiently, which has really allowed the US biopharma sector to be a global leader. And I think my dream is really about how do we build global leadership in biopharmaceuticals for India. I think India has a huge opportunity to really play a leadership role in biopharmaceuticals. But in order to, go down that aspirational route, we as a country, we as a company, we as a people have to do the right things. And a very important part of that starts with the right education. And I think when we talk about the base education that we provide our young today, I think that education is very good, a very good starting point. The substrate is good, but then we have to build on it, because we realize that the kind of skills that you need in today's world, in today's biopharma sector, is very different to what it was 35 years ago when I started Biocon. When I started Biocon, it was a voyage of discovery. It was about, reinventing the wheel, so to speak. It was about creating the future. It was about building the future. But I always had that dream saying, it is possible, we can do it. And over the years, Biocon is a testimony to how we have made that happen. Because slowly and painstakingly, we have built up capabilities. We have built up a set of skills that today stand us apart and make us global colleagues and global leaders with other global leaders, which is what makes us very proud to be Bioconites. And I thought it was important that we share this with the rest of the sector. For me, I think I always believe that if there are two things that need to be shared, it is knowledge and wealth. I think knowledge and wealth, if they are not shared, they are useless. So I think with this in mind, I went about saying, how do we create an academic endeavor which is all-inclusive for the biotech sector in India? How do we share our knowledge that we have built up over 35 years so that others in the sector can help this whole sector to grow, so that India can become a global leader? And it was with this in mind that we started Biocon Academy. And we're very fortunate that we were able to basically start it off with an experienced partner like Keck Graduate Institute in California, as I mentioned, who have done the same for the biotech sector in the US. And I'm sure all the graduates today will accept and recognize the fact that the kind of education, the kind of value-added education that you have all received today is something that you will all cherish, something that will help you to really further your careers in a very, very value-added way. And in a way that every industry that hires you will greatly benefit from. because I'm sure all of you will agree that although you came with a basic good grounding from your various academic institutions, you also, I'm sure, will realize that this education compressed a huge amount of advanced learning very effectively into a very, very small capsule. And that's what we've been able to do for you. It's really unleashing that potential that you yourselves have within yourselves. But it would have taken you a much longer time to unlock that potential. And we've basically speeded it up, just like biotech does for everything. So what we've done is basically enhanced the mutative process so that all of you are now great mutants of your own original selves. Now, having said that, I think I would also like to say that this is a time when we are a new economy. I think people are very excited by the fact that we have a new government, a hope for a change, a hope for opportunities, a hope for growth. And I think part of this excitement and opportunity is for our own sector. I think for far too long, our sector has been neglected. I think we need enabling policies. We need a strong focus on how do we create global leadership in biomanufacturing. I think that's a big opportunity. How do we create now an even bigger opportunity in research, in marketing, in various aspects of biopharma? And I think the signs are great. You know, there is going to be increased spending in healthcare. We are all talking about universal healthcare being delivered in our country. We are talking about a greater focus on R&D. We're talking about a greater enablement for startup entrepreneurs. We're talking about, India being the laboratory of the world and the pharmacy of the world. And I think with the new excitement that we have seen in biologics and biosimilars, you know, the opportunities are enormous. But it's up to every one of us to carve out our own niche, our own areas of strengths and interests and passionate commitment that will actually help us to grow this sector. So I want to take this opportunity of basically saying how proud we are that we were able to actually, you know, get the Biocon Academy off to such a flying start, thanks to all of you, and thanks to the wonderful academy that we had, the faculty that we had that made this happen. I must also, you know, at this point in time, register a very strong sense of appreciation to our partners, Keck Graduate Institute, without whom this would not have been possible. So I think this is truly about partnership in every sense of the word. This is a partnership between two organizations. This is a partnership between faculty members from various parts of the world. This is a partnership between you young students and us as industry. And this is a partnership about the whole biotech sector coming together to say, how do we really make sure that every one of you has a bright future? So I think this is where I would like to basically focus your young minds onto the future, about the roles you will play in the future, about the fact that every one of you holds a wonderful wand which can turn your dreams into reality. That's what it's about. You have to dream big. You have to dream about the future. You have to dream about your role in the future. And once you're passionate about that dream, it will come true. All we could do is help you to dream. Now it's up to you to realize that dream. That's what I want to leave all of you with, that strong message. It's up to you. You have to realize that dream. And I wish you all the very best. I would like to congratulate every one of you for graduating today. I would like to share my enthusiasm with your parents, who I'm sure are very proud of you and feel pleased that yes, today you are the young, new generation of biotech professionals who are going to build this sector, build our country into a great biotech country in the world. And I'd like to thank every one of our Biocon team who has worked so tirelessly, you know, Vaijanti and Amit and many, many other team players. Seema has helped a lot in the PR aspect of showcasing the Biocon Academy to the world. This is the first year and you are going to be the brand ambassadors of Biocon Academy. So I expect every one of you to be a very proud brand ambassador of the Biocon Academy, because it's always a great feeling to be a pioneer. I know what it feels like and I want every one of you to feel that same ethos. So congratulations to every one of you and I wish you all success in your journey ahead. So thank you very much.